Crazy Russian Dad here, and this is not a funny video. I just want to share a few thoughts on this massacre in Pittsburgh. My heart and thoughts and prayers go out to the families of those who were killed in the synagogue. Also, it's a very dark day for the whole Jewish community, because it could have happened anywhere. Okay, sorry, it started raining. You can probably hear the raindrops. Even Mother Nature is weeping for the victims, I think. But I cannot help but wonder, maybe the world is sick of hearing about those problems that Jews have. This whole status, this whole aura of the world's famous victim, maybe people are sick of this. Like, why are Jews so special? How come they get to keep this status? I will tell you why. We are special, but not in the way people think. They're not killing us because we're special. We're special because they're killing us. You understand? And I won't go into the roots of anti-Semitism, but I will say this. Let's not get political. Let's not start settling the scores. Well, but they did this in 1949, and they occupied Palestine, and this and that, and in 1937, etc. Now is not the time to start remembering the past sins of any peoples. A great Indian sage, Sri Yukteswar, said, "Past of every man is dark with many shames." And I think the same applies to nations and peoples and creeds and races. Nobody is free of transgressions and complexities and problems. But I will tell you, now is not the time to remember those transgressions or somehow, you know, compare a score. No, now is the time to unite. I'll give you an analogy. You live on the street, you have neighbors, and somebody, God forbid, walks into the house of your neighbors across the street, and again, God forbid, shoots like half of them. So what are you going to do at this point? Are you going to remember that, well, actually, last summer, they had this birthday party, and they were kind of very loud. The music was on until 2 a.m., and I couldn't fall asleep. And the dog, you know, constantly poops in my front yard, and the children are incredibly loud. I can never have any peace of mind. No, you're not going to remember those things. You're going to go over, you're going to offer help, you're going to babysit the children. Sorry, I got all emotional. Do you understand my analogy? Yes, now is the time to forget our differences and be together and be united. As a nation, as a community, as a country, we should come together. Anyways, these are my thoughts. I'm not a politician. I cannot give you a big speech, but I hope I'm making some sense. God be with you, and good night.